On February 21, 1972, President Nixon arrived in Beijing on his historic visit to China. Zhou Enlai told Nixon, "Your handshake came across the most vast ocean in the world, 25 years of no communications. The U.S.-China relationship has opened a new chapter from this day forward." Hundreds of millions watched this historic event and the China they had not seen for many years.
We have been here a week. This was the week that changed the world.